The man who died after being hit on the side of the road by a vehicle in Awendaw last night has been identified. According to the Charleston County Coroner, 49-year-old Anthony Craven died from injuries that he received. The crash happened around 9:30 last night in the 7400 block of Highway 17 near Merle Road, which shut down a portion of the highway. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating, but did tell us they do not believe any felony-level charges will be made involving this crash.